Galactic Fleet Command, the importance of timing. What happened yesterday? You ask. Dear ones, the timing was not right, all is not yet in place. More must yet be played out from this unreality before the reality can be revealed. Please know that what you saw yesterday was the unreality yet being allowed to play its drama of seeming reality until the time for its falseness to be revealed. You know the importance of timing. There are yet too many not ready for the revelation of truth. It is a false piece. A false drama. A false game being played. There are millions of Americans who still believe with 3D minds. And yes, they did round up many of the cabal this weekend with the aid of the military. It is just not yet time to let the masses know that is a reality. For all the above-mentioned reasons. Do not try to convince the fence-sitters that your reality will come about. They must come into this knowing on their own. There must be more suffering on the part of Americans before the true reality will be revealed, and yes, Trump is still actively in the picture. But now with the allowance of freedom from the presidency, he will have a greater ability to aid with the exposure of the criminality and evil that is so rampant throughout the world. If our prophecies had come about, Trump would have been blamed, and nothing would have been believed nor accepted as the truth. The lies are still too deeply embedded in the consciousness of the American people, and the reality consciousness of the masses is strong enough to keep that reality alive. The timing is off for revelation of what the masses are yet unable to believe. They would have misunderstood, and rallied in anger against that revelation of truth. Believing it to be the lies. Please continue to believe, we know many of you will not. At the right time all will be revealed. In many of these reports, you have been seeing the 5D reality, 3D future, but actually 4D, played out, but the grand illusion must yet continue for a while longer. Perhaps most of the year of 2021. We know what you and many others of your kind are feeling. Devastated, betrayed. And totally alone in this false world. Now is the time to go within. Even as you go into the outer world. This too shall pass. Ah yes, the grand initiation. But some of you have already passed it. Help the others to do also, even, if only linking into the inner planes. You have no idea of the power, and reality that, is there. That realm has been the true home for many of you. You will know. We surround you with love, and blessings this day, and always. Namaste. Channel, Beth Stormont.